5-year survival with glioblastoma, the worst form of brain cancer, is less than 10%. And that's been pretty much the same for almost 40 years. We have one of the biggest brain tumor research programs in the world with over 100 full-time folks, 30 full-time faculty, 6 first-in-human clinical trials, and that has enabled us to be in a position to convene this kind of international meeting. We think we're approaching a tipping point, and by combining the efforts of all of these outstanding scientists, really the who's who of brain tumor researchers, we can accelerate progress and see a potential cure in the next decade.
We're just excited that our university has embraced this challenge and has decided to take a leadership role in making a difference. One of the things we're excited about is bringing to bear resources through the ReMission Alliance and through the generosity of the Rosen family and other philanthropists to actually facilitate collaborative research and importantly fund that research going forward.
Under one roof, we've made progress, uniting around a common goal. By pooling our efforts, we can create real, measurable improvements in the lives of brain tumor patients and their families. Through this summit and the efforts of each of you, we're bonded together. We are driven by the same shared aspiration, a vision of a future where the odds have shifted in favor of the patient, where brain tumor diagnosis is a comma, not a full stop in a patient's life.